My dogwood continues to bloom each year, but it doesn't look healthy and the bark has peeled away in many different spots. I keep thinking it is dying, but it continues to bloom year after year. Is there anything I can do to fix this problem? This is Carolyn in Memphis, Tennessee. So Booker, what do you think about that?
Like I got a canker disease in there. Right. And I also wonder, it's not blooming real good. A lot of times, a lot of your nutrients not going up to the plant because of that spot on there.
Right.
And also, she probably got it. I didn't feel some when it makes coffee to do that. And some okay. damage that tree to make that canker come in like that. I don't know if there's something hit it or whatever she happened to that. But when they're not blooming well, you have a lot of nutrients not getting up to the plant like it should have. And also, she probably maybe getting a too much fertilizer also on there to cause them to do that, especially the nitrogen fertilizer kept holding back on the bloom some okay. too. But the canker disease, what a lot of nutrients not getting up to the plant where it should be in there.
Right, right. Mm-hmm. So you can't get, you have yeah, right, to, it's trying to go around the yeah, area and to get up to the tree. Mm-hmm. Right.
So yeah, Joellen? Well, it looks like it's trying to callus over that area.
It looks like it is.
But still, yeah. the, you know, when, like Booker said, there's no nutrients going up into yeah. the tree in that area. And probably the reason why it's blooming so much is because when something is stressed and think it's going to die, it will try to put out more seeds to try to survive. So that's probably why it's blooming more. But, I mean, you can keep it alive as long as you can, or you can start and put another plant in, buy another tree and plant it in a place that maybe it would like better, like some more shade.
Right.
Yeah, it's a shady area mm-hmm. for a dogwood.
Right. Yeah, so just keep it healthy as you possibly can at this point because mm-hmm. it is definitely stressed. And then I'm sitting here thinking about dogwood borers, you know, because the tree is already stressed. Yes. There's areas for the dogwood borer mm-hmm. to get in there,
yeah.
you know, start eating away at the cambium layer. So that's another, you know, layer, you know, to this situation here. So,
yeah. We didn't see the base of the tree.
We didn't see the base. Right. Right. Exactly right.
There'll be something going on down there too.
Yeah, exactly right. So, Carolyn, yes. Yeah. That's the issue there. It's a pretty big issue. So yeah, just try to keep that tree as healthy as you possibly can and enjoy the blooms while you can.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoyed. To subscribe, click below.